all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the Frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The Frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the Frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Running lifeboat diagnostic test 2.1. All Mark 8 lifeboats are in the green.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day. People like you. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. Load your weapon. Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the Gauntlet. New gauntlet for you to run today. Hard time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost or find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature. Remember, you move faster when you're wall running. Give it a try. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. When you're done, I've got something special to show you. bad, not bad. I bet the next ghost up gives you some trouble, though. All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is. All right, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir. To battle stations.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Oh!
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
dying. Blitz squads no less than four regiments during that fire base before the Draconians jumped in.
Kappa 1 is on deck.
Negative, Kappa 1. I need you to send the facility. Now proceed. Reposition at the fire base.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IFC in attack grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezel from the 2nd Militia.
Intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law.
We put the IFC in the field. We work for whoever the IFC
say we
want.
If you refuse to be edited,
metal. I don't care who's giving you orders. Bliskin, it mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same thing. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as shit.
True. Takes the same time.
Thank you.
movement! Stay alert!
Militia personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet. There are many wild creatures around.